Why would a nigger want to become a police officer? So he could kill white folks. And I'm not going to let that happen.
What does that mean?
Can I be honest with you?
Of course, Tyrone. This is a safe space.
Niggers scare the fuck out of me.